So, Egis, we're here. You're one of the best managers in boxing. You have one of the best superstars in boxing. Tell me about his big fight that's coming up March 1st.
Well, as you know, we have a scheduled fight with Orlando Salido, who is a good veteran and a guy in one of the best in the featherweight division. He's been a long time in the game. He knows how to survive in the ring, long route. Probably, you know, he would be, you know, his plan, we would assume, to take Vasyl in the late round. So that's what we would say, you know. Never know, you never know. You can't guess what the other guy thinks. So, in other words, we do not care what he is gonna do. We care what he's gonna do, what Vasyl is gonna do.
Vasyl is very, very talented. What is it about him that makes him so special in boxing? IQ, power, experience?
Well, I think everything together. First of all, his mind,
you
I
have,
would say.
You have a good mind, Vasyl? Good mind?
Хороший. У тебя как бы все сложено для бокса. В голове.
Maybe.
Of course. He has a good mind. He has a big desire. He is not ordinary guy or, you know, he doesn't care to be, let's put it this way, he doesn't care to be a good fighter. He doesn't want to be a very good fighter. He want to be something special. Just like every day we've been talking, he says there is a lot of good fighters in this sport, but there is some guys who is outstanding, like Muhammad Ali, Floyd Mayweather, Pacquiao, Mike Tyson. You know, the names who's going to be for a long time in the history of boxing. So he is working on to get his name into that category, where his name is going to be among the greatest, the best fighters in boxing.
And if he makes history, it's going to help him get there.
Of course. And he understands. The one thing, you know, good he understands, he's not saying, I'm going to make a history, I'm going to be it. He says, this is just a little step to get into the place where I can put my name among these guys. He understands he's not going to put his name after this fight or after next two fights or after 2 years. It takes a lot of work to get there, and he's willing to do that.
I see he smiles a lot.
He's a happy guy.
But he's a killer in the ring, vicious.
Listen, most of the guys are nice guys, but when the ring bell, after the ring bell,
different story.
They become animals.
What's his nickname right now?
High Tech.
Why High Tech?
Well, he's a high technology in boxing.
He's very,
and he is like the high technology as well.
He's so into high
tech. He's good in the computers and in you know in the electronic systems. So he can teach some people how to work with a computer and as well he's a high tech in
the two Klitschko brothers are PhDs. If he wanted, would he be a PhD too?
I believe he has a mind and he has something into him. Whatever he would do, he would become a best. If he would be a doctor, he would be a best doctor. If he would be attorney, he would be the best attorney. So everything, he is, how do you say this? He is a maximized guy. Everything he does, it has to be maximum. He can't do just a little bit. He doesn't like to lose. If he plays basketball, if he plays tennis, if he plays hockey, he's in a lot of sports. He has to be the best.
Have it right here, Lomachenko. Stay tuned for EsNews Boxing.com. I'm Vasyl Lomachenko reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack.